Hey guys, this is Manish, game developer at Fundament Games. If you're interested in playing any of our games, you can check out the games using the link in the description. Today in this video, I'm going to quickly show you how you can add colliders to a 2D game object in Unity. So you select your 3D game object, go to add components. Since it's 3D, you use 3D physics, and you can add box collider, captured collider here. You can also add that's how you can add colliders. Thank you for watching.